today is the day, the moment that I dreamt of one day sharing the ring with my son, but in different corners. I said, just last year we were tag team together and we were defeated by Logan Paul and The Miz, and this year we're clashing heads. Surreal moment. This whole week has been so emotional and captivating in many ways that I'm gonna enjoy this moment to the fullest. The only way I feel that I will be winning, besides trying to get the win for the match, is teaching my son the lesson that he needs to learn. Trying to pull him out of the direction that he's been going on, you know? You don't want your kids to hang out with the wrong people. You don't want your kids to be manipulated to doing things that hurt the parents. Yeah, that's what my son is doing. That's what he's been doing. So I'm gonna win if I end up beating him, or even if I lose, which I doubt that if I lose he'll understand what he's doing wrong. But if I win, possibly make a change in my son and turn him back into the old Dominik.